or faster. No more ketchup bottle. I just put it in the refrigerator. I bought a new one today. New pack. Yo, ketchup is so expensive these days. It's like $12. No, $8? Why is it $8? You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. I realize when you buy groceries, you have to buy in bulk. And freeze most of them. That's the only way you can save money. Going to CVS to buy one ketchup bottle is like $8, $9. $2.50 or $2 for $50? $2.50, right? Yeah, it's like $8. And then I had to wait until like I get the deal. Sometimes it's like buy one get 50% off, so I'll be paying $12 for two. Ah, organic. Of course. Oh, but it's, wait, hold on a second. Organic and it's cheaper? What the heck? Hold on a second. Jersey's such a ripoff. How big is the bottle though? I'm getting like one of those, like 16 ounce, was it? 20 ounce? So they're not small. You have to build something. Build something? Oh, no something? No something? He actually defended that really well. Oh, he defended that so well. It's kind of a little shook right now. Oh, what's up, man? How's it going? 12 ounce for sure. Oh, but still, $2.50 for 12 ounce? That's really good. Really good. What? It's crazy. We have two Zergs, but they're not putting any pressure, so can we already say that we already won this game? Unless he's gonna go nukes. That's what I feel like he's doing. 7 o'clock? I don't know. I'm also kind of scared that this guy went fast. He went 2 gates, 3 gates, cannons, but Is it like reverse, fast reverse or something? Couldn't really get like a proper scouting on these guys. Oh, nope. Now, if Terran pushes out with bio, would I die? Maybe. But it looks like he has a lot of Zod, so I don't think it's, I don't think it's dropped. You must be buying some premium ketchup. You know those, the golden ones? What's it called? The brand is like something gold. Oh, wow, okay. I have to get this one. Oosh, when did that fly in? Wow, he landed over here probably? That's insane. What a god. But, does he have turret? Does have turret. Oh. Does he have turrets here? Oh, he does. I'm sorry. Three all. Oh, 7-0? Are you kidding me? We are under attack. Damn, how did I lose like half my pro- from I forgot. I lost him from from those tanks earlier. Alright, we should be able to push them. Drop, please, or push out together. Please start doing something. Or I die. Oh, I'm gonna die. Okay. Oh, come on. Okay, that's something. Please. Please attack or help me. Come on, guys. 14 minutes. 14 minutes. Plenty of time. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God.
Let us attack. I don't do it. I don't
Boosh. Okay, I somehow still maxed out, so that's good, I guess. Oh, she almost died there. Oh, man. Okay, now I'm finally useful. Damn, what's wrong with my money? Whoever came from 11 o'clock saved me. Thank you. I'll never forget. I come. I'll come. I'm here to save you. I'll save you. Okay. Oosh. The warriors have engaged the enemy. My life prior. The idea of service. Let us attack.
The warriors have engaged the enemy.
Oosh. Terran. We gotta target the Terran. Oh, he doesn't even have much anyways. Yeah, I think we have to go carriers. I think they're fighting, guys. Your warriors have engaged the admirals. Let us attack. Ready for battle. You require more Vespine gas.
My life for hire. Let us attack. Ready for battle. Upgrade complete. Let us attack. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. I stand ready.
I think they're fighting.
Engage the enemy. This is a time. Require more Vespine gas.
I think they're fighting. Bro Gamer Man, Nick Collins, Kyle Silva, what's up, man? How's it going? Okay.
Warriors have engaged the enemy. Carrier has arrived. Instructions.
Oosh. Those guys were... When they pushed me around like 10, 12 minute, 11 minute, I was like, oh god. Because usually when two Zergs get big enough, they should be able to push out center like that, especially if they got... Everyone got auled by then. So when they... When they were at my choke, I was like, oh, please don't do this to me. I will die here. But eventually our team prevailed. Oh man. Zerg saving the day once again. I bought so much time for our Zerg teammates. Mr. Nick Collins. Oh! Where? Your base dying, but you're gonna do a drop?
Affirmative.